Welcome back to another video. Today I am going to just be showing you guys my setup. I actually just did this. So yeah, this is basically my makeup stuff. I'm just going to be showing you guys what I have for makeup. Like, it's a makeup collection. But it's just where I'm going to be doing my makeup a lot. So I just have to say it. So we're going to start. So let me just pull my seat back and turn this in. It's a really bulky seat, but yeah, can you see my face? And then, let's see here. There you go. So, we're gonna start by brushes. I don't have a lot of brushes, but I still have some. Let's get them. So, sorry if I'm looking there. I'm trying to look there. Yeah. So, I have this. This is an eyeshadow brush. And I'm just going to put them here, and then I'm going to put them back. And then I also have this bronzer brush, I'm pretty sure. It's like slanted, and like a lot of people use slanted brushes. It's super soft. So, yeah. This is more of a wider eyeshadow brush. Kind of thinner. And I have like, I think this is like a lip brush. I don't really know what this is, but yeah, it's really tiny. Like, let's see here. It's smaller than my pinky. My pinky is really small. Actually, it's almost the size of my pinky. It's almost the size of my pinky nail, just this part. Okay. And then I also have this like eyebrow. Tripod. Jeez Louise. So, I have this eyebrow brush. Covering my face. Yeah. Okay, there we go. It has like this like rough. It's, you know, both sides are rough, but it's like good. Like you can move that and this and everything. And then there's also like this comb brush. I don't know what this is for. Then I have my old brushes. Okay, so I have three old brushes. It's supposed to be two, but it broke. So this is what it's supposed to look like. Oh, can't even see it, of course. This is what it's supposed to look like, but this came off. So I basically just used that as two brushes. So I use this for my highlighter or blush. And if whatever I want to use, like say I want to use highlighter for this one, then I'll use blush for this one. Yeah. And then I have this. I just have it, I guess you could say. I don't really use this one. This is like a really old one. Like my first brush. I got this in like a brush set from Dollar Tree when I was like 7. I just had it because like I used to have a lot of makeup and it was all Dollar Tree makeup. Well, half of this stuff is Dollar Tree makeup, but like not as bad as the other one. Yeah. So those are my brushes. Here, can you see them? Might bring you guys closer. Oh, my God. Sorry, this tripod's a little hard to work with. Oh, okay. Wait. Set your face back up. Okay. Like that. And now let's work with. Now I'm going to show you guys, and I'm going to do a part 2, okay? Because this video may get really long. I mean, it's going to go up to like part 3, because I don't want to have like super long videos that you guys have to watch. So, yeah, I'm going to work with hair stuff. So, I have this. You just clip your hair, I guess. Yeah, I have 2. So, yeah. And I just use my Locan. Oh, and I got this from Dollar Tree, if you guys didn't watch. Me and my friend Emery's Dollar Tree haul. So we have that. And then I have inside here, I have some hair elastics. Well, I have scrunchies. So I have this navy one, this glittery navy one, and this gray one. So yeah. Preview, makeup. Mm-hmm. Okay, now let's move on to concealers, primers. like foundation, like things like that. And, oh, and since there's like nothing else in this category, I use lotion before I put on any makeup just to make sure my skin doesn't get dry or it doesn't like break out or something. But yeah, I just have this on top of here. Let me adjust this. Ugh. Oh my god, sorry. I'm really bad at this tripod. It's a 58 something. I don't know. I'll show you guys at the end of the video, I guess. But yeah. So this is just like to get help things, some GB blenders and things, but I don't need to know those things. You need to look at this. These are my primers and concealers and foundation. Okay, so this is like my concealer. It looks really dark, but it actually works really good. Okay, you can't even see my face. You're not gonna see my face. Oh, you can see my face right there. Oh god, it broke. Okay, we're gonna fix that later. Okay, I don't want to die. So we're just gonna put this up and put this over here. Okay. Sorry, I got in front of the camera. Technical difficulties, guys. Yeah. Okay. Where did the first thing go? Oh my god. I'm blinking out. Okay. So, I'm just gonna do my concealers and primers and I'm gonna end this video, okay, guys? So, this is my concealer. So, yeah. See? It says concealer. Yay. Okay, concealer. This is my foundation. Okay, and then I also have this other liquid foundation. I have this eye primer. And then I have just, this is a beauty blender thingy. It's not really a beauty blender, it's more like a sponge thingy. Like a makeup sponge. I just have this makeup sponge. I have a ton of them. But yeah, I just have this and I just use this. So yeah, I'm just gonna leave this here and I'm gonna end this. Oh my god. Okay. I'm gonna end this video. So since I forgot to say, remember to smash that subscribe button. Give this video a big thumbs up. Comment down below what I should do for future videos. So yeah. I'm gonna end this video, go to part two, and then I'm pretty sure I'm probably gonna be doing a part three since I kind of have a lot of makeup to go through. So I have like eyeshadows, blushes, highlighters, bronzer, setting powder, yeah, things like that. And then I'm gonna show you guys just my little setup too. So, yeah.